Kerajaan sudah mengarahkan supaya semua perjanjian berhubung projek pelaksanaan 5G di seluruh negara disemak semula. Perdana Menteri Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim berkata ia berikutan pelaksanaan perjanjian projek berkenaan tidak dilaksanakan secara telus. Beliau berkata demikian pada sidang media selepas mempengerusikan mesyuarat khas Kabinet di bangunan Perdana Putra pada Isnin.
I've instructed that this be reviewed because it was not done in a transparent manner. There was no tender. Proper tender process, and therefore we need to review to make sure that we follow a strict financial procedure to ensure that things are done properly. Similarly, like what I referred to the issue of gambling, certainly this is partly used to finance the elections. We have to check on that. You see. Whether you call yourself a Malay party or the Islamic party, notwithstanding the funds come from the gambling companies.